1 week into Russia's invasion of Ukraine, its troops have made significant advances into the country but have so far failed to take the capital Kyiv. Here are the latest developments on day 8 of the invasion. There are fears of mass casualties in the besieged port city Mariupol. Russian forces have seized control of the key southern port city of Kherson. There are reports of deaths and casualties.